So dear guys, in this class we will learn how to remove spot from any face. You can download this image from our description. Unlock this layer, click right on this layer. For duplicate this layer, click right, then go upper side of these options, hit duplicate, hit the OK button, and then select spot healing brush tool. Spot healing brush tool, and then you can enlarge the size, then click left button on your spot. Click left button, you can see your all the spots are gone. This is easy as drinking water, right? So guys, I've been suffering from fever, 104 degrees with a viral flu, and I am making tutorials for you. Please don't forget to subscribe, please hit the bell icon so that you will never miss our any tutorial. Please share with your friends. I don't know this is a viral flu or COVID. I am just taking medicine, paracetamol, and doing my work for you. And the healing brush tool is the work with healing brush tool is you can copy your good side of skin by pressing alt left button or option left button. You can see I accidentally copied the spot, just alt left for copying good side of your image, and then paste on your spot by clicking left button. And I can feel that you also can feel that spot healing brush tool is best for removing a spot, so you can just select again your spot healing brush tool. I just wanted to show the both brush tool how to work with that. You can see our work is done. Now she is okay, she is fine. All the spots are gone. All the spots are gone. That's not looking fine. Control Z for undo. We can remove her red eye. You can see her eyes are red by clicking eyedropper tool, and then click on her eyes. You can see her eyes is getting white. So I think her eyes was perfect. We just have to download a image from Google. What is actually a red eye? Sometimes we take photos at night and our eyes are gone red because of the night effect. So please go to open your Google Chrome and download a red eye picture from Google. Open control Z, because her eyes was perfect. Search red eye photo, and you can, this is the red eyes. You can see sometimes we took photos at night and our eyes are just looking like that. Download this image, save this image. After that, open this image in your Photoshop. Go to file, open this image in your Photoshop, open, then select eyedropper tool and make sure all these settings was 100%. Click on eye, you can see beautifully done black, and then again for these eyes also. Thank you guys, don't forget to subscribe and please hit the bell icon. Thank you.